tells my family is to sleep.
And now I do eyeliner and hope I don't poke myself in the face. And not in the face, I guess, in the eyes.
Okay, I am, however, it's 7:34. We're gonna go until 7:44 of just like time to prep and to run your speech.
So in the camera, looking really good. Looks like everything's all neat and clean, but my laptop is sitting on a random package. I have my stopwatch up here, my light over here, water for drinking. Of course, you gotta wear the sweatpants. And everything that used to be in the room piled outside, so that looks neat. Look at us. We're filming.
Three,
look at Sarah!
One.
Sarah! Waiting for tournament breaks at the park. Ready, Yogi? Go get it! He loves sticks.
Welcome to my humble abode at 6 o'clock in the morning. The worst part about tournaments is probably waking up super early, but if we were in person, we would be driving to Berkeley at 5 a.m. in the morning, so online tournaments, an hour's worth of extra sleep.
Berkeley day two. My best memory from in-person Berkeley 2 years ago is the really pretty sunset where we took so many pictures. So a really pretty sunrise this morning is very analogous to that, and I think that's very cool.
Hey guys, we're currently in Meggie's kitchen. Guys, look, it's Meggie and her food and April's microwave boba, kind of gross. Hi Allie, you're so cute. You're my favorite.
This is Smriti in her natural
they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really.
Sarah's whiny and Smriti's mean. If this gets in the vlog.
As you can see, I have finished my last round, changed out of my formal attire, back into my comfy attire. Now I can finally enjoy my Phil's coffee and hang out with my little doggo. Peace out!
Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad! I want to wish you a Merry Christmas!
Your phone got the wrong time.
Anyone have a napkin?
Second time milk tea is still on her today.
Stop recording.